So, naputol nga yung kaninang, ano, yung kaninang pag-uusap. So, we have 45 to 50 na lang. So, kukonti na lang to. So, welcome to my sa channel ko. So, kanina nakaroon, nagkaroon tayo ng almost 20 above na question na nasagot. So, today, I mean, ilang questions na? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Around 7 na lang. So, let's do it. So, 45. Flexible cords and cables shall not be used blank. A. For wiring or cranes and hoists. For prevention of the transmission of noise or vibration. C. To run through holes in floors. D. Simply facilitate frequent interchange. So, flexible cords and cables shall not be used to run through holes in the floors. Okay? So, number 46. A fixture that weighs more than plank shall be supported independently of an outlet box. 25, 30 pounds, 50 pounds, and 75 pounds. So the answer will be letter C, 50 pounds. Number 47. The force which moves electrons from atom to atom through a closed conducting path is called plank. A, flux, B, resistance, C, admittance, and D, EMFs. So, the answer here will be letter D, EMF. An advantage of a 240-volt system compared with a 120-volt system of the same wattage is A. Reduced voltage drop, B. Reduced power use, C. Larger current, and D. Lower electrical pressure. So, the answer here is reduces the voltage drop. 49. A resistor has an indicated tolerance error of 10%. With a value of 1,000 ohms, the minimum resistance of the resistor may have is. So, what is the 10% of 1,000? So, 10% of 1,000 is 100. Ima-minus mo siya dito sa 1,000. So, ang magiging sagot niya is 900 ohms. Okay, gets? So, number 50. A transformer has primary voltage of 120 volts and a secondary voltage of 480 volts. If there are 40 turns on the primary, the secondary contains. So, 40, ang hinahanap dito is yung turns ng 480. So, sinasabi dito na ang 120 volts, may 40 turns. How many 120 dito sa... How many 120 there is in 480? So, ang magiging sagot dito is 4. So, for i-check natin, 120 times 4, 4, 8, 4. So, tama, 480 volts. May 4. So, ang mangyayari dyan, since may 4 na 120 dito sa 480, ibig sabihin, yung turns niya times 4. So, 40 times 4, we have 160 turns. So, that is that's the end of the video. So, I hope you like, share, and subscribe to this one. We will answer more. Bagsak daw tayo. We will calculate more and then do more tests para ma-practice tayo. Okay? Thank you for watching again. God bless you. God bless us all. And please show some support, like, share, and comment sa mga videos. Hey, thank you.